Hey guys, today I want to talk about the new beta channels. Now, one day I was on the internet searching stuff on my account when I noticed that there was this message with a link in it. So I decided to click the link and see what was going on. Apparently, it was more talking about the new beta channels that were coming out. Now, I had noticed about the new beta channels a long time ago, how people were updating to the new beta channels, and I really did not like the look of them. They were just, weird looking. It was just, different, and I didn't like it. Look, even the people commenting on this guy's channel say that the beta looks terrible. Even the person who owns this channel says he's unsure about the beta look. So I clicked the link and read the story about stuff that I'd pretty much already known, and then towards the bottom, it said that all new and existing accounts on July 15th would be forced to change over to the new beta accounts. And this just pissed me off. So what I did was upgrade my account to the new beta to see if it actually is as terrible as everybody else thinks it is. And not my main account, a different account that I had. That way, if I really hated the beta, I could still have my old account looking good before I'm forced to switch over on July 14th. Well, I'm guessing this is the editing module that you can use. I hear that, I think it's one of the new features. You can edit it while you're still on the channel page. I guess I could add some tags if I really wanted to. Not really something necessary that you had to add in, but I guess it's just a little more convenient if you want to add in tags. The more important things are probably adding or changing the colors. Like this. This is actually a really pretty good idea because before you had to, switch over to the edit channel thing and then have to go back to the channel, look at it, and if you didn't like it, then you'd have to go all the way back. So this is a welcome change. I actually like this. So let's see if I wanted to change some pictures, put that in. Okay, repeat image, and hey, this actually looks pretty good. Okay, the last thing that we have here is changing what's on the channel. I'm not sure if you had this before, but I guess it's pretty convenient. So let's see if I wanted to get rid of, say, the comments. I guess I could uncheck that and look down, and hey, the comments are gone. So yeah, I guess that's pretty convenient. Another major problem for switching over to these new beta channels is your background not being compatible or not like lining up with the new beta channel. Some people actually have really great designed backgrounds that took probably maybe an hour or half an hour to make. But with these new beta channels coming, some of them might not like work or look as good, and it might take another half an hour just to make it look as good as it is on the beta channel, which seems again like more hassle just for these beta channels to come in. And finally, we have the actual channel layout, which looks just bad to me in general. I don't like that they put this new like player over everything on your channel. Like you like coming up right here, there's this big player right here, and you can like click uploads or favorites and it automatically goes to the channel users uploads or playlist, and then you click it and it automatically goes on your player. And there's also stuff down below where you can click on comments and add a comment while you're still on there, which makes it look more, cramped and claustrophobic. And, it's just different because we're used to actually like clicking the link to the video and then going to the new window and putting our ratings, our comments there instead of doing it all on this one beta that's on the channel. It's just bad. So, my final opinion on the new beta is I liked the way that they added this new way to edit your channel where it's actually like on the channel so you can see the differences automatically instead of actually going to different windows and then having to go back if you want to change something else. So, I like that part of the beta. What I don't like is the actual layout and the new player at the top of everything. It's just different for humans. I mean, humans don't like change, and it would take maybe a month or two for us to get used to that, which doesn't make it easier for us, and thus just like disproving what they're trying to do, which is make it easier for us. So, yeah, I just don't like the new layout. I mean, we're used to going to the new window and putting our comments there instead of doing it on the player on the channel. Yeah, it's just in my opinion. And also, we should have a choice. I mean, since when does YouTube force us to actually, like, go to these new betas? Shouldn't we be able to choose whether we like the new beta or we actually like our old channel? Shouldn't we have the choice of going between either of them if we like the new one all of a sudden or we don't like it and we want to switch back? We should have that choice, but YouTube is forcing us to do that. So again, my final thoughts, I like the new editing while you're on your channel. I don't like the new layout, and we shouldn't be forced to change. This is Bloody Biscuits, and I'll see you guys later.